Hello everyone, welcome to Tenorshare channel. Imagine this, you are ready to sell or give away your iPhone 7, but you suddenly realize that you can't delete the data because you forgot the passcode. Worse, the device says iPhone is unavailable. Frustrating, right? Don't worry. In this video, I will show you three simple and effective methods on how to reset your iPhone 7 to factory settings without a password. So, let's dive in step by step and reset your iPhone in no time. Method 1. Factory reset with Tenorshare 4U key. First, we will use Tenorshare 4U key, a reliable tool that can easily restore your iPhone without password. You can download 4U key for free in the description area below the video. First, connect your iPhone to your computer and put it in recovery mode. For our iPhone 7, press and hold the volume down button and the power button at the same time until the Connect to iTunes or computer logo appears on the screen. Open 4U key. Click the blue start button and follow the software instructions to download the firmware package, which will take about 10 to 20 minutes, depending on your network speed. Once the firmware is ready, click Start Erase. The software will handle the rest and restore your iPhone to factory settings. Tip: if you want to keep your data, be sure to back it up in advance to avoid losing important information. Method 2. Restore to factory settings using iTunes. You can also use the official tool iTunes to restore iPhone factory settings. Here's how to do it. Connect your iPhone to your computer and enter recovery mode. As before, press and hold the volume down button and the power button at the same time until the Connect to iTunes or computer logo appears on the screen. Open iTunes on your computer. iTunes will detect your device and prompt you to select the restore option. Follow the on-screen instructions to download the firmware and restore your device. Note, this method will also erase all data, so if you still have access to your data, consider backing it up first. Method 3. Factory reset using iCloud. If you still remember your Apple ID and your iPhone has the Find My feature turned on, you can reset it remotely. Here's how. Open a browser and visit the official iCloud website. Log in with your Apple ID. Click Find My iPhone and select the device you want to erase in the list of devices on the left. Click Erase This Device and your iPhone will automatically be restored to factory settings. Your iPhone must have been restored. All private data inside has been cleared. You can sell or give your iPhone 7 to someone else without any worries. That's all about how to factory reset iPhone 7 without a password. I hope this helps you. Thank you for your likes and subscriptions. We will continue to work hard to share more useful mobile phone tips and tricks for you. See you next time.